ISIL-led coalition has increased its attack on Islamic State group targets in the besieged town of Kobani on the border with Turkey. In the last 48 hours, over 40 missiles have been launched on 16 IS-held buildings, killing several hundred Islamic State fighters. Despite the continued campaign, retired Admiral John Kirby warns the extremist group could still take over the border town.
ISIL fighters, again, in and around Kobani.